Welcome to North Alabama Medical Center. Today we're in the emergency department. It's much larger than our current emergency department where we only have 21 beds. In this one we'll have 36 beds. Some of the unique features of the design of this really make it stand apart from other emergency departments. The emergency department rooms are built in pods of four. And what that allows for is the nurse to take care of just one pod of rooms. So the typical nursing ratio in the emergency department is 4-to-1. We have nursing counters that run the whole length of the ER. It gives plenty of space for the nurses, the doctors, and the nurse practitioners to spread out and be available for the patients. It's a very efficient design. The ER is also designed where we have the lower acuity or the less sick patients on one side of the ER, and as you progress down the length of the ER, it goes to the higher acuity or the more sick patients. So behind me is where the less sick patients would be. This is called a fast track area. This area has just some bays, because the idea is the patient's not going to be here long. We want to get them in and get them out. We're real excited about the size of our ER rooms because we're much larger than what we have now. We consider them to be a perfect size room. So there's a lot of reasons why you don't want to go too big on a room, and definitely a lot of reasons why you don't want to go too small. And we spent a lot of time working out the size of these rooms. When we get to the higher acuity side, or the highest level of acuity, are the trauma rooms. This is where the very sick, injured people come in. So we have these very large trauma rooms. These are designed almost like OR suites. They're very large. They have much brighter lighting. They're also going to have the overhead booms, or the lights like you see on TV where they pull down so they can focus in on the patient. Another unique feature of our ER is something we actually put in place in our current ER several years back, and that is our Oasis ER. Basically what that is, it's a geriatric ER. This area is specially suited for the 65 and plus patients that come into our hospital. We realized some time ago that these patients have a different level of needs than the younger patients that are coming in. They also like a more quiet environment and a slower pace. So we're going to provide that here at North Alabama Medical Center. So that was a sneak peek of our emergency department. Come back next week where we're going to have a look at surgery.